Hi, thanks for joining me. Did you know that you could create an Outlook email and send it later? I want to show you how. Now, before I do, if you like this sort of content, I'll be doing more quick tips. So please subscribe and like my channel. Okay, so here we go. We go up to a new email and we create an email. So I'll just send it to myself. And then I'll write, send a delayed email for the body. All right. Hello. Thanks for joining me. And let's send it. So before we do, we go up to options up here. Then we go to delay delivery. We come down here to delivery options. Now you can use voting buttons if you do use them at work. You can also use them for this message. But anyway, we'll go to delivery options and we'll come down here. Now, today is the 4th of the 12th. The time is 7:06 a.m., so it's not 5 a.m. Let's say I want to send this message at 7:08 a.m. So just go in here and a.m. and then we close that. And then we just send as normal. Now, if you come to this down here, the outbox, you'll see that there is one message in the queue and that will go at 7:08, a few seconds after 7:08. And yeah, that's it. That's how easy it is. So please don't forget to subscribe and like. I will be doing more of these videos and I'd appreciate your support. Thanks. Bye.